WH blasts George W. Bush and father for slamming Trump. The White House blasted both President George H.W. Bush and George W. Bush for disparaging comments they reportedly made about President Donald Trump in an upcoming book. In the book, The Last Republicans by Mark K. Updegrovi, the elder Bush reportedly called Trump a blowhard who was only interested in his own ego. George W. Bush's comments were no less harsh. He reportedly said the president would rather stoke the public's anger than look for solutions, Reuters reported. White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders had the perfect reply to these remarks, raising questions about the legacy of the former presidents. If one presidential candidate can disassemble a political party, it speaks volumes about how strong a legacy its past two presidents really had, Huckabee Sanders said in a statement to CNN. Ouch. The truth hurts. President Trump remains focused on keeping his promises to the American people by bringing back jobs, promoting an America First foreign policy and standing up for the forgotten men and women of our great country, she said. The American people voted to elect an outsider who is capable of implementing real, positive, and needed change, instead of a lifelong politician beholden to special interests, Sanders also said in a separate statement to The Hill. If they were interested in continuing decades of costly mistakes, another establishment politician more concerned with putting politics over people would have won, she said bluntly. Democrats and establishment Republicans alike can't stand hearing these words, but they're the truth. The public did not want another professional politician running the country. Last November, Americans voted against one of the most corrupt politicians modern history has ever seen. The Bushes can trash Trump all day long and it won't make a bit of difference to Trump supporters who voted for an outsider who vowed to turn things around. Trump is doing just that, and it's a shame the Bushes feel the need to speak out against him in this way.